drago što sam ušto i pozvan na tako veliko, veliki spektakl u Sloveniju, VFC.
It's a big opportunity for me to fight here, to get more well known in Europe and all over the world, and I expect that I will win.
8 godina sam trenirao rvanje i 6 godina judo. Godinu i po dana sam trenirao kickbox, MMA se bavim već 5-6 godina. Radim sve, znači kao i svi borci.
Oh, I train really hard twice a day for 6 weeks, so I'm in pretty good shape right now. Oh, my opponent is pretty good, I guess. He's unbeaten till now.
Mislim da meč koji ga čeka u Sloveniji, mislim da će pokazati ono što publika voli.
Zato bih želeo svom protivniku da poručim da dolazim potpuno spreman i psihički i fizički.
We will see what happens. So I don't have an exact game plan. So for the fans, make some noise when we enter the ring, and for my opponent, let's have a good, hard, fair, clean fight. Thanks.
Times, listen to my words of command at all times. Keep the fight out of the ropes. If I say stop, you stop. Touch gloves, get ready for war.